I think it needs to be across the city that everybody needs to be involved in helping us create a resilient community.
A big project with a lofty goal. Leaders of the High Point Needs Assessment say to build a more resilient High Point, they need you to share the challenges you've faced.
A parent being in jail, domestic abuse, alcohol abuse in the home, substance abuse, hunger, all those things sort of, they accumulate and the body reacts.
A 50-question survey asks your housing status, your access to transportation, and how often you have internet.
Difficulties with job security and job placement, those are really critical.
You have to work at it. It's not a simple thing for most people to come to you and tell you all those deep, dark things that come out in these studies.
Results from the assessment could be used to form committees to make recommendations and to better connect people with existing resources in High Point.
If we find that people are struggling just to make ends meet, if we find that our poverty levels in High Point are greater than what we thought they were, then we can start to target those things and say, how best can we get beyond that?
Through partnerships with the Wealth